show you how I pack my orders, how I pack it all by myself with these two hands, and I'm so excited about it. One of my sketches got sold. I'm gonna show you later which one got sold, and I'm so glad that I'm getting the opportunity to show you how I do it. Today I went out to get my business cards as well as the other packaging stuff that I needed for my business. This is how my business card came out after the lamination, and I love it. I just want to show you a close-up, and I also have it in digital form to just share with my customers. So this is the first thing which I did, just got my business card so that I can put it with the order and we're good to go. Then the second thing which I purchased was basically this paper bag. Just take a look. It looks so adorable. I actually wanted to avoid the plastic usage in my business, so I just went out and purchased these beautiful paper bags for my packaging, and I'm in love with this. Because it's Christmas month, as you all know, I wanted to make it a bit customized and perfect. As you know, it's my business. It's gonna be the cutest because I love cute stuff personally. So I'm gonna provide you some cute customized products. So this is how it looks like. It is spacious enough for my artwork. And the other things which I got was the good luck card. Like, this is a good luck card which I'm gonna place with the artwork. This is a customized handmade floral card for my customer, and you can see how I made it, and it is all like handmade. It's not printed at all. I made it, and it's like, it has some doodle flowers as well as some customized message for my customer, and I'm so glad it came out perfectly. And I'm gonna just place this in my first order. Like, I'm just gonna keep this card in my paper bag for my customer so that they can enjoy the product. Ta-da! This is the one which got sold, and I have placed the customized card right here. I'm gonna put it into the paper bag. Just like that. As you can see, it looks pretty enough. And this is one more card which says always smile. This is gonna hang in here. And this is how it is. I also have one other option which is like in blue color, but because it's Christmas month, I wanted to go with red to make it look more appealing and cute. So this is how my package looks like. It's so adorable. If you like my ideas as well as my video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Your comments make my day. It is a source of motivation to me. Do comment and let me know your opinions about it. I have mentioned my business links down below in the description box. You can go and check it out. You can place orders, or else you can comment in my post, whatever you like. As I always say, you guys have made my life better. So stay connected and enjoy my videos. Share it with your friends and family. God bless you all. Bye.